Insight. Why society? Yo, Tom, what's the news flash?
Extra, extra, read all about it.
This is disturbing news on the wire.
In today's news.
We haven't found peace yet. Most time we invest to increase gains as these are playing strange and jets. So high tech, they can't treat each other with respect. So every time I watch the news, I ask myself, what's next? Saw a girl fight recorded, posted online bragging. Young student dies in a high school stabbing with sexual harassment. Classes clashing and assassins in fashion. They're asking what happened. A fraction of nations realize many lies. Ties, money stacks reach skies. When polar ice caps melt, the water level will rise. By 2012, cutting every continent size. Where it's erasing, you're escaping any place that you live. It's every day another crazy situation with kids. Take the case of the fourth grade fugitive caught them. What's next? Remember the election process? A snake's living quietly, society wept. You're admiring the sire, I'ma say that you slept. Then what's next? We have about 25,000 teeth, but what's the chemical responsible for violence and schemes? Study dreams, plan a budget, put together a team. They can do it in human figure while they use nicotine. Money to be made in medicine and healthcare schemes. With the crook getting off clean, creating a mess. I'm a little upset due to the civil arrest. Yo, what's next? 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 Yo, what's next? What's next? The sea floor spreading with the great global rift. Evangelical churches join forces with scientists. Change is necessary and we can't take risks. So if we hesitate long, son, connect the dots. At a press campaign, money was put on the spot. The effects of human threats, we set the doomsday clock. While some can't afford college, a plenty for a blessing, we paying for a nation's every hands-on weapons. We need more cures, less wars and prostitutes. Food, jobs, safe schools and hospitals. They send more ships, make the drop more bombs. That'll cause habitats irremediable harm. Long-term effects, we should consider it soon. Instead of 50,000, you could buy a ticket to the moon. So you'd assume technology could get us out of this mess. And then the civil unrest, what's next? What's next? What's next?